Since the federal government abdicated their responsibility, the state must act to protect its own interests. What would the federal government do in response? Sue the state? I would dare them. The states should be suing the federal government for the cost of the entire fiasco.